Hello!
Hi!
We are
Polly
and Sandra, and today we are going to talk about healthy boundaries.
Exactly!
I think our drawing looks amazing.
I think so too.
Maybe we should put some roses in the gardens of the little homes.
Yeah.
We ran out of red.
Oh, I think there's some in my bag.
Okay, let me look. Oh, here's your bag. May I look inside?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Holly? What is this?
That's a cat toy for Mr. Bubbles.
A cat toy for Mr. Bubbles, your cat?
Yeah, exactly.
This is a tie, Polly.
Yeah, it was a tie.
It was a tie?
Yeah.
Your dad's tie, I assume?
Yeah.
I think there is a story behind this.
Well, yeah, I mean, Mr. Bubbles needed a toy, and so I made him a toy.
And how did you arrive to the conclusion that you could use your daddy's tie for this?
Well, I thought that since my parents always tell me to share my toys with Miriam when I don't use them, even if I don't want to, I could use my dad's tie because he never uses it and Mr. Bubbles needed a toy.
So, if I got you right, you explained to your parents there are some toys you don't like to share because you are afraid that Miriam might destroy them or lose them. And they told you if you're not using the toy, then you can give it to Miriam. Your dad had this poor tie that he never uses and you thought he can share with Bubbles.
Yeah, because Bubbles needed a toy.
Exactly. I think this is a case for boundaries.
Of what? Probably.
Yes, boundaries.
What are those?
Boundaries is when you say, this is me, I want this, I don't want this. And you like people to understand what you mean with stop, with no, with I need, I want, and you want people to respect that.
Oh, yeah. I see. Okay.
And you know something? Boundaries, Polly, they go both ways.
Oh, how?
Yeah, so I think that you needed to clarify that you, as you don't like Miriam to take your toys, your daddy does not want you to take his things without you asking for it.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Exactly. You needed some dialogue so both understand much of the same thing, you know?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yes. And you know, Polly, there are many kinds of boundaries. It is not only about giving your toys or sharing or ties or cats, you know. It's also about saying no when Auntie Matilda, you know, the one that gives very wet kisses on your cheek, saying that you don't want that.
Yeah, and I don't want that.
Yeah, you say no, Auntie Matilda, and she should not kiss you. So, you know, like kids can always say no.
Oh, so what about if I don't want to do my homework?
That's a great question. I have a card for that, Polly. Oh. Because, you know, some things are annoying to do. And when your parents set boundaries saying, you have to do your homework, you have to wake up early to go to school, and so on and so on, or eat your carrots, or help with the chores, you know, daily routines, then these are things that help you to grow strong, learn new things, and you have to go to school if you want to be a firefighter.
Oh, I don't want to be a firefighter anymore.
And what is your dream job this week?
Policeman.
Okay, if you want to be a policeman, you have to go to school.
Oh, okay.
And sometimes it's like a little bit annoying, you know, doing chores or doing homework when you want to play, but this is part of growing up and learning things. And you know, something else about boundaries. Healthy boundaries, Polly, are safe and kind.
Oh, how?
When you are being asked for something or you ask for something, it's important that your parents remain kind and you also remain kind. And you should feel safe all the time. You know, a feeling of lightness and that you understand. And when you say, it makes sense, this is a feeling of being safe.
Oh,
and you know, we can talk many, many times about boundaries because this is a challenging thing, because boundaries, understanding is sometimes a bit challenging. But for the time being, I think that we had a little talk about boundaries.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, so thank you for watching and remember to
like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe, and also what else?
Oh, if there's something you want us to talk about, please write it in the comment section below.
Oh, bye. Oh,
and follow us on Instagram.
Oh, yes, follow us on Instagram.
Yes, please.
Right. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye.
Welcome to our section, Try This
at Home.
So, parents and kids, you can discuss and write down rules together and make sure that everybody understands these rules. Like, for example, we wrote down how Polly and Miriam can take care of Mr. Bubbles together. It is very important that everybody understands the same so we can avoid misunderstandings.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. So, bye-bye.
Bye.